There's a tip up. And it's going. Ready? Set the hook. There's a fish. I got one. Oh, wow. Look at this guy. Oh, wow. I got him! Son of a gun. Everybody, it's Tiefsa, and unfortunately I don't have a new species to share with you in this fishing video. Now I'm going to use this video as like a reset button to tell everyone that hasn't been following along until now, like what's going on. I wanted to catch 50 different species of fish here in my home state of Wisconsin, all the while filming each catch. It's a weird goal, yes I know. But it's something to shoot for. Now, technically there's 176 species that are recognized that are here in Wisconsin, but a lot of them are very tiny, like little minnows, little, you know, not bigger than a couple inches. I don't target those. I try and catch fish that, well, at least get to about 6 inches or bigger. And I'm up to 39. I've caught 39 different species of fish here in Wisconsin. It's been like, I don't know, over 2 years I've been doing this. And lately I've been targeting a fish called the Burbot. The Burbot is a deep water fish. It's in Lake Michigan. It's in some other lakes in Wisconsin as well, but I can't catch it right now. I've went to the Milwaukee Harbor like 4 times, and each time I've come up with nothing. No Burbot, no other fish, no anything. To help people understand what I'm going for though, I should probably say some of the fish that I want to catch. 11 more fish to get to 50. I want to catch that Burbot. I want to catch a Cisco, that's in Green Lake. A lake trout, that's in Green Lake and in Lake Michigan. A warmouth, it's a type of panfish. I believe it's in the Maguanago River. Pickerel, that's like a northern pike or muskie, but it's tiny. Muskie, I haven't caught a muskie yet. A yellow bass, a smallmouth buffalo, a gar, there's 2 kinds of gar, but I just need one of them. I've actually had those on shore. A white crappie, and a shovel-nosed sturgeon. So there's 11. There might be some different ones in there that I catch that I didn't say in those 11 species, but basically those are things that I'm gonna target in the future. Wish me luck. While we're here, I might as well show you how I did fishing at this pond.
It'd be really hard to film. I'm holding the rod and reeling at the same time. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So yeah, I caught a bass. Oh my goodness. Hey buddy. Man. Hello, ice bass.
Yeah buddy. Woo! I gotta let you go. Come on buddy, let's let you go. Buddy. Yeah, my first tip up. I had one on, but he got off. Oh well.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna film with my iPhone while I reel in a bass. All right, this is very bad filming. Oh crap. I am at a golf course set up and I'm hooked up right now to a bass.
Okay.
Oh I've got like a jigging wrap. Oh, there he is. There he is. Just gotta get his head to the hole. There we go. Yeah! Come on out, buddy. Woo! Holy cow! Oh my God. Are you the same one I just caught? Holy cow. I did it. I filmed it and I caught it. Oh, you chill. Chill out. Chill out. I will let you go. All right, let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Man. Yeah. Is that pretty big? I don't know. I don't have a measuring tape. I'd say it's like 16, 17 inches. Holy smokes. All right. You are from that nub. Put your tail down. That nub to that. We'll have to measure what that is later. Jeez. Ice fishing for largemouth. What do you think about that? Let's let him go. All right.
Here we go.
Goodbye, big guy.
Steve's here to say goodbye. I measured my fishing rod compared to the bass and I caught an 18 incher. That's nice. Oh, I gotta finish talking. My wife is here.
Did you know it's for dinner or do you want me to do something?
I don't know what's for dinner. Yeah, anyways, I was using my ice fishing rod and I had a rattle trap on. That's what caught those largemouth. I had a jig with a wax worm and they were not going for that. So I had to go bigger and that's what the largies wanted. And it worked, so go figure, rattle trap. Rattle trap! I better be careful, I don't want to hook in the mouth. I'm gonna try and catch more fish soon. Push all the good buttons. You're number one, I've got 11 to go. Maybe I'll do some more distraction videos where I catch other fish besides the ones I need to catch. Yeah, yeah! Another largie here at the secret pond where I'm catching largemouth.